I'm Jim Weigand. First, a word of caution. Do not listen to this recording while operating any kind of motor vehicle or any kind of machinery. Now, find a place to sit or recline and take a slow, deep breath and just let it out. And now, take another slow, deep breath and just let it out. And close your eyes. Now, I want you to count from 100 to 1. And as you do, with each subsequent number, I want you to say to yourself, deeper and deeper. So 100, deeper and deeper. And 99, deeper and deeper. And at some point along the way, you'll lose count. And that's perfectly fine. Because when you do, you'll be in a profoundly deep state of relaxation. So just continue to count. And as you count, I want you to imagine that you're reclining in the sun and just feel the warmth of the sun all over your body. Feel the warmth of the sun relax in your body, just letting your muscles relax and go limp. Feel the warmth of the sun on your left arm. Direct the sun's rays to your left arm and feel the warmth of the sun just loosening and relaxing that arm, letting it go limp. Now direct the sun's rays to your left leg. Feel the warmth of the sun relaxing that leg as you continue to count. And go deeper and deeper. And just feel the warmth relaxing that leg deeper and deeper. Now feel the sun's rays on your right arm. Feel the sun's rays just relaxing that arm. Letting that arm relax and going deeper and deeper. Now, as you continue to count deeper and deeper, direct the sun's rays to your right leg. Feel the warmth of the sun on your right leg, just relaxing those big muscles, letting them go loose and limp and very relaxed and going deeper and deeper. And as you continue to count, you go deeper and deeper. Now feel the sun's rays over your entire body. Feel the warmth of the sun. Just relaxing your body, letting it go deeper and deeper. Now, I want you to imagine that you're on a beach. And you're stretched in the sun. It's a very wonderful place, a nice place, a place where all the sounds simply help you relax deeper and deeper. Now, I want you to imagine that there's a wonderful feeling in your feet, a warm, wonderful, relaxing feeling, much like stepping down into a warm tub of water and just feel the soothing warmth in your feet, relaxing all of those muscles, letting all the stresses of the day, all the problems just slip away like steam out of an iron, just slipping away. And this warm, wonderful feeling that you enjoy in your feet, that relaxes your feet and the muscles, just letting those muscles around your feet go soft and limp and heavy. That warm, wonderful feeling begins to move into your calves. Just relaxing the calves, letting them go limp, letting them go soft. And that wonderful feeling now travels into your thighs, around your thigh muscles, relaxing them, letting them go very heavy, very limp, and into your hips, so that now from your waist right down to your feet, it's very warm, very comfortable, very soothing, very heavy. And this warm, wonderful feeling begins to travel now up your back, around your spine, around your vertebra, through your torso, around the big muscles of your back, just relaxing them, soothing them, and letting them go limp. And this warm, wonderful feeling now pulls in the back of your neck. And we take this warm, wonderful feeling and we stretch it out to your shoulders, just letting your shoulders drop and relax. And we stretch this wonderful, welcoming feeling down either arm, around the biceps and the triceps and into the forearm, and relaxing your hands and fingers and letting all the day's stresses slip out of your fingers like steam out of an iron. And now this wonderful feeling in the back of your neck begins to work its way up over your scalp, like water washing over you, like a shower, a warm shower, washing over your scalp and face, relaxing your brow, relaxing your forehead, relaxing around your cheeks and your chin and your jaw, and just letting all the stresses of the day go and sleep. Relax and sleep.